The trivial electric motor, bar magnet, 9-volt battery, 9-volt battery connected to two wires that form a simple cradle. Rotor made out of enameled wire with the enamel removed from one side of the wire on each side of the rotor. A small propeller for demonstration purposes. Rotors placed on the cradles and off it goes. Video doesn't capture all the movement, but it's actually spinning around quite nicely.